The Brothers of Destruction.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 632 pounds, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
Kane debuted in WWE attacking his brother. It's been a complicated history of death and betrayal before either man set foot in WWE.
Yeah, but since then, these two have engaged in several epic battles, including a casket match and an inferno match.
Yeah, these two initially teamed together to defeat Stone Cold Steve Austin, but have since rediscovered their bond.
Now that their destructive forces are combined, no team can compete.
Both of these monsters, former WWE champions, have held multiple tag team titles together, and perhaps the most powerful duo in WWE history.